A WA fisherman has captured a rare moment on camera, a pod of killer whales in a playful spectacle 200 kilometres north of Perth. As Rebecca Munro reports, the mammals are becoming more common in Australian waters.
A rare and incredible sight off the WA coast.
That is unbelievable.
Craig White spotted the pod of killer whales while on his fishing charter boat earlier this week, 30 kilometres off the coast of Durian Bay.
Oh, they were hanging around the boat and blowing bubbles underneath the boat and tail slapping and swimming upside down and putting on a real spectacle.
Those in the boat couldn't believe their eyes, killer whales being playful so close.
27 years on the ocean, once before I've seen killer whales just swim through in a pack situation and not stop. Other than that, this is the second time, so it was quite amazing.
Whale specialist Doug Cochran says it's a rare sight, but over the past few years there's been a bigger presence of the mammals in WA waters, mostly due to a population increase in their prey, the humpback whale. Although they appear playful, they're here to hunt.
You recall the David Attenborough catchphrase, the wolves of the sea, that's what you're looking at. Of course, the killer whale's a top-line predator and they're here for business, and the business is feeding.
Rebecca Munro, 10 News.